Betty.
Yeah, you forget about how fun this is. About 3 more years, and they start, you know, really getting excited. They come start pulling you out of bed at 4 in the morning.
Uh-huh.
Then
you can't get them to sleep the night before because you're waiting for Santa.
And what's funny is the fact that, like, last night I was up until 2:30 wrapping presents. Mm-hmm. Now, what if he doesn't go to